Is it her baby?
I think so.
No, I don't think
no,
so.
No, it's not. She took care of someone else.
She's a slave, isn't she? This is gonna change how you're saying this song.
Okay. Yeah, whoa.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Change. I mean, you can also feel. You can feel the heat in the song, right? Mm-hmm. Like the slowness of it, mm-hmm. and the lethargy that's there. You manage these lines so beautifully. Your legato is stunning. Like you really, you have a lot of beautiful stuff here. So you were talking about accessing your lower register.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's let's do that. Yeah. I want you to abandon the idea of chest voice pedals right now.
Okay.
Okay, we're not going to talk about registration.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
So we're just going to like try to get away from that idea and think in terms of where is our sound vibrating. We have lots of options in our system. of where our sound vibrates. So, you know, we have the impulse to say something, breath enters our lungs, and then it leaves our lungs so that our cords can vibrate with the breath that then turns into puffs of air above the cords that then bounces through all different sorts of systems in our body, okay? And bone and cartilage and fascia and all sorts of areas that determine what happens to our sound. What overtones, what harmonics, and we call that resonance. Okay? That's one word for it. So I want you to imagine some of those systems that you have access to. Alright? You have beautiful access to your skull bone and resonating through the head. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. When you get to the middle of your face, or of your range, I want you to think about the middle of your face. You have to be having more access.
Okay.
Okay? So if we go, if we just sing that word, Z, I want you to bring that E to your teeth and bounce the air off the top of your teeth.
Hey.
Oh, good. Now let's play. Let's bounce that sound more in your mouth. Not quite at your teeth.
Okay.
No, it's not right or wrong. We're just playing. Idea that there is head voice and checklist. Because you suspend your training to get to blend those together, right? Yeah. So we're not worried with that right now. We are going to find an easy phonation that vibrates beautifully. Hi. Part of the problem is that you're holding your breath.